actor Raman Handa has called off his wedding to actress Shraddha Arya's sister Divya, which was slated to take place next week. The two registered their marriage on June 15th, and the November wedding was supposed to take place according to the rituals. Apparently, the Arya family has accused Raman of having a torrid affair with none other than actress Tina Datta. We received a message from Raman stating, "We regret to inform you that the wedding celebrations has been cancelled due to some personal reasons. The inconvenience caused is regretted." While Tina didn't revert to a text message, Raman replied, "It is just a rumour and Tina is just a good friend. I'm already married to Divya and due to my bad health conditions, we have cancelled the celebrations."